House on the Hill was opened in, I think it was 1899. There are 55 boys in G House, the majority board. The day boys are very much included in the house. They stay in the house right up until the evenings. We've got a games room, which is particularly popular for the boys, where they play, go and play, relax, go and play table tennis, pool, just watch TV.
No, the rooms are, it's a good setup. We have like your wardrobe and you have your own personal space. And when you get into, like, some people in the fifth form start with their own room, but in sixth form everyone has their own room.
We then have a middle, more formal common room. It's a place where, particularly during exam time as well, the boys use a lot for private study. And the third communal area where I conduct my house calls is a sort of computer room right near my study.
Every evening we have a house call, a registration. So you'll see the housemaster every single evening when he takes that house call. He gets to fill you in on all the things that are happening around the school, any important notices that you need to know.
And then on each floor, we have what are called brewers, where the boys can make snacks. So my prime responsibility as a housemaster is the safety and the welfare of all the pupils in the house.
I think he's a really good housemaster. But if you've got a problem, he can really help you. He can get it sorted out so you can continue as normal through G House, make it a smooth run, which is really good.
I have a resident matron, most importantly really being someone for the boys to talk to.
I guess matron's always there for help, and like if you injured yourself or she's there for advice and what you need on general life.
If there's something that you're not particularly comfortable with, which is like outside the academic area, then she'll help you out, or she'll just be like, she's almost like a mum who's away from home, so she can go and you can have a chat to her, or you can, she'll nurse you back to health if you have a sporting injury, or she'll offer you advice if you ask for it.
In the Michaelmas term, so the autumn term, we have what's called the G House Evening of Entertainment, where I encourage as many boys as possible to get involved. To show off their talents, really. Some of those might be quite hidden talents, but I'm quite keen for them to sort of, whether it's play a musical instrument or get involved in a sketch or whatever it is that they feel they want to do. Boys with a real sort of breadth of interest come to this house, and I just think it's important that the boys really sort of develop a kind of open-minded approach to life.
We've got academic people and we've got sporty people, but yeah, I'd say G House probably all round.
Yeah. Good mix.
Yeah,
big mix.
Throughout the school we're seen as the best all-round house, so if you do a bit of everything, G House is the place to come.
I just think diversity is really important, and I think it should be something that's celebrated. I have a responsibility to develop the boys both pastorally and academically. Everyone feels valued, individual talents are developed, self-confidence and self-esteem are encouraged. Adjectives I would use to describe G House are caring, confident and committed.
All-rounded.
I'd say beyond anything, G House boys are charismatic.